player here? Anybody home? There's four on the far end, so I could do with another one here. Boy, you're there. You in the blue. Hello, anybody home? Come on. Good lad, you come here. Well done. Now I want you to stand right in the middle between those two cones. That's perfect. Good. Good. Yes, we've got it. And now we just need... Now we've got too many here, so we'll have... Can you go up to the top there? Can you go up to the top there? Let's see. Odd number. We had 15. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. Oh, we've got 17 now. Okay. So in that case, let's have... you go on that end there and share. And you go on that end there and share with him. So you'll just take turns in here. Okie dokie. Are we ready? Right, here's the plan. I want you to start with the ball at this end. So start with the ball here. Good. And all you're going to do, let me give you a quick demo. He's going to pass to me. I'm in the middle. And all I'm going to do is receive the ball, control, turn, and pass. And then likewise. Control, turn, and pass. And that's all we're going to do for the first minute or two. Can you do that? Ready? Let's go. Let's look a little bit lively. And turn and pass. Good. Yes. Try and do it in two or three touch if you can. Good. Let's have a good pass. That's it. And stop. Now, do you know your names? Do you know each other's names? So can you... What? Yeah? So can you start to call each other's names? So you get started... So we start to talk to each other. You ready? So ask for the ball from whoever's passing. Call his name and get the ball. Ready? Play. Good. That's better. And pass. Good. Good. Okay, and stop. Now then, can anybody tell me, if he's a defender, and he's a midfielder, and he's a striker, and we want to get the ball from there, to there, to there, what's wrong with this setup, do you think? Pass to me. What's wrong with this? Look, a receive, a turn, a pass. What's wrong with that, do you think? Anybody? Yes? Good lad. What's your name? Zach? Well done, Zach. Did anyone hear what he said? He said we need to turn like this. Why is that, Zach? The pass is faster. Anybody else? What else do you think? Yeah? So another player might not get it. That's good. But think about this. I receive here. What's your name? Sam. Sam passes to me. And what's your name? And Dylan. Can I see Dylan? No. So all I want you to do now is get side on. And have a look at Dylan early. So as the ball's come in, I've already got up. A little bit less pace, Sam. I'm getting old now. Yes? Have a look there. Control, pass, and then get side on again. And do you see what I'm doing with my eyes? Where am I looking? Keep the ball there, Dylan. The ball's there. Keep the ball, Dylan. Where am I looking? Where am I looking? Am I looking at Dylan there, but where am I looking before I get the ball? I'm looking there for Sam. So let's, can we do that now? As it's coming, have a look at Sam and then pass. Ready? Go. Let's try that. So get side on. Side on. And look behind you before you receive the pass. Good. Good. Side on. And have a look before you receive the pass. Good. Okay, and relax. Right, this side here, you switch with the middle. So we'll have a different player in the middle. And let's see the same thing happening. Get side on, have a little look to the other player who's receiving before you receive the pass. Ready, Sam? Go. Good lad. There you go. That was a good look. Little fella, what's your name? Who?
Isaiah.
Isaiah. What a nice name. Isaiah looks like a player to me. He looks like, and he's got a player's haircut as well. Have a little look first, Isaiah. Is this your brother? I could never have guessed you were twins. Good, good. Keep it going, good. Get side on again, side on in the middle, and have a look. Good, and hold it there. Now, can any of you tell me what would be even better? What's your name? Sage, right. Isaac, what would be even better than this? Because we're here, we can't see what's behind. We open our body, we're side on, we can see. What would be even better than this, do you think? Think about angles of support, yeah? Pardon? You could do that, but think about angles of support so I can see a bigger picture. Anybody? What do you think would be better than this? Diagonal. What's a diagonal? Is he in a diagonal position? There? Off at an angle? He's off at an angle. So look at his position now, that's perfect. So now we can see a bigger picture. So can you see the angle of support we are now? So instead of this, we've gone from this, we've gone to this, we've gone to this, and now it's better. Now, as you receive here and pass there, let me show you what I want you to do. Can you play it to me? There, pass, pass, get to this cone, have a little look, pass, pass, get to this cone, back and forth, okay? So now we're passing side to side. Are you ready? Can you do that? Let's go. Let's try that. Good. Move side to side. So you're changing the angle. Good. Good. Keep it going. Side to side. I like it. Yes. Well done, Isaac. Is it Isaac? Yeah. Isaiah. Yes. Isaiah. Oh, pardon me. Good. Good. Okay, and stop. Now, can that side now come to the middle? And you guys go to the outside. Same idea. Let's try that again. You're going to get off at a nice angle of support. Ready? Play. And then switch sides. Good. Good. And hold it there. Look, some of us are still not doing this. Watch me again. Watch my head and watch my eyes. I can see, don't pass it yet, Sam. I can see the ball there, but I don't know where he is. So I've got to look there before I get the ball. So now I know where he is. Sam plays it. And now I can pass and play. And then I switch sides. Before he passes, hold it. I've already had a little look to see where he is. Yes? I've had a little look. I might even be able to play one touch, although it's difficult on this grass. Okay, you ready? Let's try that. So you must look at the player you're passing to before you receive the ball. Can you do that? Come on, Sage. Let's see you do it, son. Good. That's it. Good lad. Well done. Good. I like it. Good. Yes, have a little look before you receive the pass. What's your name? Megan, right, come on, then let's see you, Megan. You get on the ball there. Let's see you, good, have a little look there. Good lad. Where is he? Good. And pass. Switch. Now let's see where Megan is. Where is she? Good lad. Need a better pass? Good, that's what I want to see. Well done. Okay, and hold it there. Now then, can anybody tell me what this is all about? Why are we doing it? Yes, Megan. Pardon? So we can get better as players. Absolutely. What else? Anybody? Yes, Isaiah. Isaiah. Isaac. Yes. Oh, hey. Fantastic. So when we're passing, he said, when we're passing, we can have a better visual where the ball's going. That's a great way to put it. Does everybody understand that? So, here's a new idea. When Isaac passes to Sage, if Isaiah, if he closes him down there, Sage has to pass it back there. If he stays out here, you've got to turn and pass it to me. Let me show you, give you a quick demo, and I'll show you, and I'll tell you why in a second. Right, play. Good lad. Good. Switch. Switch side, Sage. Oh, you've either got to come all the way or not at all. All right, try it again. Ready? Play. And pass. Good. Switch sides. Good lad. Now then, what is that teaching the coach in terms of what the players are seeing? Yes. Quick passes, yeah. What else? What's your name? Dylan, that's fantastic. Dylan's saying, did anybody hear that? Dylan's saying, it's telling the coaches that the player looked before he received the ball. Now then, if you pass to Sage and Sage doesn't look and he turns to pass to me, what does that tell you? He didn't look. Good. So it's such a simple exercise, but this is really important. You learn, get good at this. Does everybody understand? If you don't, tell me. Right, let me see you do it. Let's see if we can catch anybody out. Ready, play. See if we can catch anybody out. You either close him down or you stay out. One of the two. See if we can catch anybody. Oh, that's good. Well done. You had a little look. Good. Well done, Dylan. Good lad. Let's see. All right, close him down. Go on, close him down. Go on. There you go. Did you see the little look there? That was brilliant. Well done. How are we doing here? Good. And switch. Good. Yes, well done. And relax. Let's switch with that side now. With that side. So, these guys in, you guys out. Let's give them a chance in the middle. Same idea. See if we can catch. We haven't caught anybody yet. You must all have very good peripheral vision. Hey, everyone's got good vision. I'm going to have trouble with you too, aren't I? Isaiah. Isaac. Yeah. Good. Yeah. Uh-oh. You got to pass it back. Isaiah. Good. Oh, what a great look. What's your name? Who? Oh, but you've got to pass it back. But the look was brilliant. That's what I want from you. Good. Well done, Sam. That's brilliant. Good lad. Good. Yes. Yes. Oh, have a look. Have a look. How are we doing up here? How are these boys doing? Is the coach any good or what? Good. Don't tell him. The idea is not to tell him. He's got to work it out himself. No, no. The other guy closes him down, not you. Now you can close him. You've turned into him, you see. If you look and see him beforehand, you pass back. Good. We got one at last. Hooray. Keep it going. And hold it. Now then, I'm a midfield player. I'm here. And let's say, Sam, come on, Sam. Come here, Sam. Sam's a defender. How can I? You're not going to close them down anymore. You're just going to stay on your line. So Sam's a defender, and I've got to get away from him. What could I do as a midfield player? What do you think? Yes. I could do that and shield it, yes. Think about distances with Sam and me. Good lad. I can go to open space. Now then, if Sam's there, which open space might I go to? Where? I could go there, but I want to be able to receive and turn and pass. Where do you think? What about if I go here? What's your name? Dylan? What if I come here? Yes, Dylan. I'm going to need a quicker pass, Dylan. Today. Right, Dylan, yes. I come short, and I pass. Wait for me. So let's say Sam's here now. I might even just... Oh, sorry, Sam. Yes. Turn and pass. Come on, Sam. Oh, wait a minute, Dylan. Come on, Sam. Come on. Oh, yes. Oh, he's got too good at it now. Right then. So now Sam's worked it out. I'm going to go short. So what am I to do with him now to give myself time and space? Fake it? Right then. Come on, Sam. Come with me. Come on, Sam. Come on. Come on, Sam. Yes. There. So now can you start to come short to receive? There's no defender, so no one's going to stop you like he stopped me. You're not supposed to do that. Yeah? Go short to the ball. Turn and pass, and then switch sides. Ready? Go. So you're going to move a yard to the ball. Imagine you're getting away from a defender. Move a yard to the ball. Good. Now you're passing to Sam, don't forget. Go to the ball, Sam. Good lad. Well done. How you doing, Isaiah? Isaac. Good. Wait till he gets in position. And pass. Get in position. Good. Oh. There you go. Thank you. Good. Okay, hold it there. Who hasn't been in for a while? Which side are we on? This side? You guys go in the middle now. You guys come out. Now then, think about this. So we've done this. Watch. We've done this. Let's run through it quickly. Isaac. Just for the camera, they're twins. It's very difficult. Okay, we've done this. We've got it there. Yes. Come on, Isaiah. There, and we've done that. And we've passed, hold it. Uh-oh. This has come off now. And then, we've come short away from the defender. And passed, and got here. Hold it. Hold it, hold it. And then we've come away and checked back. Had a little look to see where Sage is. Give us the pass quick. There. Get it? There. Hold it, Sage. Hold it. I've come away. I've had a look to see where he is. I've checked back there, Sage. You're not involved yet. And pass. He's dying to take the ball off me, look. Ready? So let's try that. Anything you want now. You can come short. You can go long. You can close him down. Whatever you want to do. Let's see what the awareness of the players is like. Okay? This thing keeps falling off. Can we do it? Can we do it? Can we make it work? Good. Everybody just stand still. For coaches watching, you wouldn't stop the session as much as this, but because it's on video and we want to make some coaching points, it's important we keep stopping and reassessing. So the most important thing of this, what is it? What's the most important thing we're learning? Looking. Yes, good lad. Awareness, looking. And still, I'm watching you and some of you are not looking again. You did it at first and now you've forgotten to look. So now, I'm going to walk up and down. And I'm going to come and close you down. You better look, because I'm going to tackle you. It might be a yellow card offence as well, because I'm very aggressive. Because I'm just the same height as you. Are you ready? So you're going to have to look, or you're going to lose it to me. Ready? Play. Ah, that's made him look, hasn't it? Good. Play. Everybody play. Come on. I'm just going to go back and forth. I'm going to pick on somebody. Uh-oh, didn't look. Ooh. Yeah, you look good, lad. Well done. Oh, didn't look. Beat him. Had a look. Good lad. Pass it back. Look at him shielding the ball. Well done. Yes. Can you see me? Hey, I'll pass it back. Good lad. Well done. Good stuff, boys. Keep looking over that shoulder. Keep looking over that shoulder. Good. Okay, and relax. Okay, and relax. Right. I want everybody over here now. I want all the balls over here by the cone. All the balls here. Everybody here. We've got a square. And I just want the yellow players spread out around the outside and the orange players in the middle. And if you haven't got yellow and orange, go home. I'm only kidding. Right, around the outside. Yellow's around the outside, orange is in the middle. So here's the line of cones. line of cones there, some more yellows over there, and some more yellows over here. And you guys get off the field. Go on, off the field. Off the field. Yellows. So I need a yellow here behind the cones. You, go on. Let's have one over there. You, yeah, over there. Hurry up. Today, the sun's going down quick. It's going to be dark. Good. Hurry up, on the outside. Can you help me? Just get him on the outside there, yellow. You guys can just watch, all right? Just watch this, because you'll be doing it soon. Can you, what's your name? Who? Will? You come here, Will. Good lad. Okay, good. Can you go right in the middle? What's his name? Ethan, go on. Just there, that's good. On the outside. All right, just to start with, can anybody tell me what the cones might represent? Don't tell him. The kids have got to think for themselves. Yes? That's because he said, right? No, you worked it out. So, what do you think if they're players and you've got possession of the ball, what do you think your positioning should be? Can you show me a good position if they are the players? Think about it. If they're the players, do you want to be close to them or do you want to be further away from them? What do you want to do? What do you think? What do you think? Good. Now let's pick on you. What's your name? Hunter. Look at Hunter's position. He's in like a square here, or it could be a diamond. What do you think about his position? Is this a good position? What do you think? Yes or no? It's a 50-50 chance. Yes! Why? Good lad. What's your name? Who? Ashton's brilliant. He said because he's away from the players. So, if he's in this situation here now, he's made that player, that player, that player, and that player not sure who's going to close him. Now, what if he stands here? And the ball, who's going to close him down now? That player or that player? So, his positioning's great. Ashton, what about your position? You've got five players around you. What do you think? I think it's fantastic position. Where's he going? You going for lunch? Good lad. Yes. What's wrong with your position? Show me a better position then, based on the cones. Based on the opponents. Can you tell him? Can you show him where he should be? Think about these four cones here. That's good. Come here. Think about these four cones here, look. You show him. Show him where you think you should be at. There you go, he's worked it out already. Brilliant. What about his position? What's wrong with his position, do you think? So you've got four cones there. Can you pick up a good position based on the four cones? Good lad. And then Sage is in a good position. So that's what we're looking for. As we're moving around, I'm going to say stand still. And then I want to see if you've got in a good position based on these cones. Based on the opponents. Because what's important in the game is, if you're playing for 50 minutes in a game, let's say, how many minutes do you not have the ball? What? 25? Any advance on 25? 30? Getting better? Alright, how many minutes do you think you have the ball in 50 minutes, say? 10 minutes? 25 minutes? 10? Shall I tell you? 2 or 3 minutes in a game, you will have the ball. So for the other 48 minutes, you have to be doing this and getting free from opponents. That's why this is important. Right, run around, but avoid the cones and try and stay in the best positions possible. Away from the. Can you not run quicker than that? Goodness me. Don't run around in a circle. Stand still. Oh, I like it. Good, good. Could be better. Good lad, see, he's what could be better. You two old lands or what? Come on, spread out. Good. Yes. Good. Once more, running around. Moving. Now we get the balls. Can you help me? Just get the balls to the kids on the outside. Can I have the yellows on the outside? Yellow player, we don't want him in. Get him out. There. And one more ball. Good. Okay, stand still. We're getting it. Now then. What's wrong with you four based on all this space? What do you think? Yeah, go on then. Show me a better position and spread out. So you're away from, so you got good distance from your teammates. Good. Brilliant. Oh. Now you two are holding hands again. Good. That's perfect. Now, moving it to the next level. You're going to receive the pass. Listen to this one. You're going to get a pass from an outside player. You're going to receive the pass. I want you to look to see which player on the outside is free. So, can I have that ball? Let's say, can you have that ball? Oh, what happened there? I passed it to a defender, didn't I? So if you knock the corner over, that means we've given the pass away to a defender. So what? Where have you got a pass now? Through the cones, away from the cones. Good lad. So we must pass away from the cones because that's the defenders. Now, can you just get that ball into him? Into Ashton. Good. Now then, as a player, I have to go and get that ball there, but hold it. What do I need to do before I get the ball? Can you remember? I've got to look. So where have I got to look? Around. So if I'm going to play quickly, that is one, two or three touches maybe. Will it help me if I look first? Absolutely. Now then, what if there's a space there? What could I do with the ball without touching it? I could go into the open space. What about my body position? Turn, good. And I look there, and there's a space there, yeah. So where could you pass the ball for me? Ooh, maybe a little bit closer. Try it again. Can you do it there? Good lad. Now I can turn. Who's free? Oh, there he is. Not you. And pass. Can you move? Thank you. Yeah. So I find it. Now I get it back. I'm looking again. Who's free? Oh, same guy's free. I'll play it there. Can you pass to me? There. I'm coming in between the cones. Good position. Good. I've had a little look. He's free. I'm going to play it there. So can you do that? You ready? Go. Let's try that. Make sure you assess your options early. Don't run into the cones. Don't knock the cones over with the ball. Good. Good pass, Sam. Uh-oh. Never mind. Go and get another ball. Go and get another ball. Once you pass one, go and get a different ball. Good. Once you've passed, well done, Sam. Once you've passed one, go and get a different ball. Good. Okay, hold it there. Now then, can I just get a pass? Can anybody tell me what might be wrong with this? This is what some of us are doing. Watch. I haven't done it yet. How do you know what's wrong? Yes? Watch. I saw someone do that. He went, nice day, isn't it? Oh, and he went like that, and then he went like that. So what's going to happen with that? What? Looking down at the ball, not at where the pass is going, but what would happen in a game? I'd lose the ball. I would lose the ball. So you must, on the first touch, you must keep moving the ball. Don't let it stand still. Move the ball on your first touch. Are you ready? Let's go. Good. When you've used one ball, find a different ball. Can the players on the outside look a little bit more lively? Good. Have a look, Sam. Where are you going, son? Have a look. Where are you going? Good. These blues. I'm going to get these blues in. Okay, and relax. Can the oranges come out? Can the blues go in? Are you happy about that? Hurry up, blues. Now, if you've been watching, you should know what to do. Yeah? What happens if you knock the cones over? Who are you passing to? The defender, yeah. So make sure you don't knock the cones over. Ready? Play. Play. Get a ball and pass to a different player on the outside. You got to move the ball. Okay. And stand still. Now then, we have a problem. We have a problem. Apollo 11. What's the problem in here now? What do you think? What's the problem? And how do you think I can solve it? What's the problem, first of all? What? Well, you're digging a hole there with your feet. You're digging a hole there with your feet. He's already 3 foot in the ground. I can only see the top of his head. You're digging a hole in the... What does that mean? What do I mean by that? You're standing still. You're digging a hole. So, you see this cone here? That represents the middle of the field. So now we've got an area there, we've got an area there, we have an area here, and we have an area here. So now when you've passed the ball, give me the ball, I'm going to pass there, I'm in this area, I have to get into a different area to receive another ball. Come on, pass. Can you unfold your arms, please? That would help. And then I'm going to find someone else who's free there, I'm going to move to a different area, I'm going to receive the pass, I'm going to turn, I'm going to pass. So now... we're not only looking to see where the other players are, we're moving into different areas just by me setting a condition. Think you can do that or not? Go on then, let's see it. Come on, we need to liven it up. Let's liven the practice up. Come on, pass and move. And let's hear some talking. There's only me talking here. Don't stand still with the ball. And then change direction, different area. Good. And move. Good. And move. Good. Oh my God, it's like watching pain. Good. And pass and move. Good. And then move in a different area, Dylan. Different area. Go and get a different ball. Good lad. Get a different ball. Good. Right, can you guys come over here? I want you to be the judges for me. Come on. I want you to watch these guys and see which guys can do that and look, and which guys, when they get the ball, don't look, yeah? And then tell me at the end. So pick on one player and watch him. Pick on one player. And stand still. Now, these guys are watching you, blue guys, to see if any of you, you do this, can have the ball. I get it. I don't look. I turn. Oh, I'll have, oh, she's free, I can pass. Or the other guys who might do this can have the ball. Noah, I've had a little look there and I can pass. They're going to tell us who's doing it well and who's not doing it at all. So you guys now are under pressure. The ones who don't do it, it's 15 laps around the field. Are you ready? So you better be looking or there'll be trouble. Go. Ah, see, we've looking already. Good. Pass and move. Don't forget to move. Where's it going, Noah? It's a great turn, but you didn't look. Good. Are we getting better? Well done, Isaiah. Isaac, even. Good. And pass. Can you ask that young fellow to get off the field again? Or pick somebody else, because he doesn't... Yeah. Good. Okay, hold it there. Hold it there. Oh, I like that action shot. Brilliant. Now then, can anybody tell me this? Based on what we practiced before, do you remember when we were in the threes? What did we practice? Looking. What else? Turning. Side on. What else? What position were we in based on the ball and based on the other player? Looking before I pass, absolutely. Can you remember we're at an angle of support? So now, can anybody tell me, where's the ball? Here. Can you move out of the way? Can anybody tell me now, if I want to pass the ball to... Zach? Again, some of you are doing this. What's wrong with this? Hold it, don't pass. What's wrong with this? Can I see Zach? I'd need binoculars, wouldn't I? So, when I go to get the ball, can you show me how you should approach the ball if you're going to pass to Zach? Do you know how to do it? Off at an angle. Go off at an angle to him. Yeah. Do you understand what I mean? Okay. Do you know what I mean? I'll show you. Okay. You know what I mean? Come on then. Come on. You next time. Go on, show me. Show me. good. And what's even better than that, though? Think about it. What's even better than that? That's brilliant. He's looking. Tell him, Zach. Get over. He's telling you, get over. Offered an angle. Drop back a bit. Drop back. I'll show you. Zach, where do you want me? Where do you want me? Based on the ball, where do you want me? Yeah, well, I'm in a straight line now. What did you just tell him to do? You took good lad. So I've got to, if I come here now, whoops, I've just run into a defender. I've got very bad vision. I've got to look over my shoulder again. What's better about that now? Can I see you now, Zach? So now can everybody, can we come off at an angle and pass the ball? Can everybody understand that? Are you sure? 100% sure. Well, let me see it. Come on, let's go. Pass and move. Let's go. Good. Pass and move. Look over your shoulder. Good. Where's it going? Where's it going, Luke? Good. Don't stand in the same place and dig a hole with your feet. What's your name? Who? Jared. Jared, can you move from there? Because I know you're 6'4" and all I can see is 3'6". Good lad. Now, can you move, Jared? Can you move into a different area? Good boy. Well done. Keep it going. Good. And relax. Now, yellows, can you go off? Oranges, can you go around the outside now? Quickly. Spread yourselves around. Good. Good. Now then, let's try this. So tell me the key factors again. We've had a look. What about our body position? Angles? What about communication? Are we helping each other or not? Are we talking? Could we be better? Probably. So we've had a look. We're communicating. Our body open. Yeah? Now then, what about our passing? Are our passing okay? Yeah. Is there any pressure? No pressure. So let's make it a pressure game now. So now we're going to see if you can make good decisions or not. So can you come in and can you go out? You come in and you go out. You go out and you come in. Yeah? You come in and you go out. You go out. You go out. Out. Get out. Good. Not too far. Sam, you come in, you go out. What is it, Noah? Noah, good. Noah's out. Right, let's see what we've got here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4v4. We'll use one ball to start. The oranges pass the oranges on the outside. And the colours pass the blues or whatever you are, pass the blues on the outside. So we'll get a ball out. Give me that ball, Isaac. Isaiah. Good lad, nice pass. Now then, now we've got a game situation. So we've worked out, I can have a look before I receive. That makes me think quicker, yeah? We've worked out, I've got my body position right. I'm going to talk to my teammates, well, I hope you do. And then I'm going to make good passes to me. Good lad. I'm going to make good passes. Now we're going to see if those good passes are good decisions or not. So do you have the skill to keep possession? So oranges keep the ball away from blues. We cannot tackle the players on the outside. Two touch on the outside. Three in the middle. And now, can you tell me, what are you going to base your position? Let's say Jared here has got the ball. What are you going to base your positions on in terms of Jared now? Can anybody tell me? Think about the cones. Think about the opposition. Think about the players on the outside. What do you base your positioning on? What do you think? The cones, yeah? Because we want to avoid the cones. Is that true? Who else do we want to avoid? The other team, yes. The other team. And now, who else have we got to pass to? We pass on the inside to our teammates. We're trying to pass on the outside, yeah? So, give me the ball. If I'm here, and I'm going to pass to Sage, what's wrong with that? Because there's a defender in the way. So where might I go? Or what might Sage do for me? What? Move. Who, me? So I can move there, and now I've got a passing lane. Let's say I'm just here. Sage, what can you do to help me? Good, go on, even better. Even better. Look at that passing lane. So Sage might move for me now. So can we do that? Are you ready? Try and keep possession. Ready? Play. Pass the ball in, Sage. To the oranges and play. Oranges, keep away from blues. Blues, try and win the ball. If you're not... Hold it. Stand still. Stand still. If you... That means don't run. If you knock the cone over, that means what? Yeah, you've passed to a defender, so it has to go to the other team. So avoid the cones, avoid the defenders. Ready, play. Try and win it, yellows. Good. Can we get it outside? Great pass. Well done. Hold it there. What was... I'm not worried about the pass. It's okay, Sam. Don't worry. Come out of the way. Right, come on. Give me... Sage, come on. Now then. Which is better? I'm going to pass there to Zach. Get out, Zach. You're out, Zach. Yeah. So which is better? There? Right? Give us it. Come and close me down. There or there? What do you think? So can we now support there? Come on, quick. Come on, close me down. I'm already out. I'm already out. And I've passed. Ready? Play. Good pass. Yes. Oh, blue ball. Knock the cone over. Play. Oh, knock the cone over. Orange ball. Play. Good pass. Well done, Sam. Okay, stand still. Nobody move. Nobody move. Nobody move. Stand like a statue. What's wrong with this? Too close together. Yeah. Who's supposed to be on the outside of you two, by the way? Get out, you. You, go on, get out. You can come in. Come on, Isaiah. Good, I got it right first time. Hallelujah. Right. What's wrong with this positioning, boys? So when we win possession, where can you go to help him? Do you really want to get closer, or do you want to find some space? What do you think? Good lad. Think about now, you're next to a defender. So where should you go? Come on, Jared, you know how to do it. That's better, but what would be better still? Because now you're beside Sam. Now you've got to get free again. Now you're still close to a defender. Come on, Jared. Ah, we're getting there. Good lad, good lad. Oh, now he's gone back. Hold it. Where could you go to help him get in a better space? Don't you show me. Where do you think? Okay, that's all right. Where could you go? No, you're on the other team. Where could you go? Because what if we want to get the ball over there? Where could you go? Good lad. Now we're getting it. Better. Ready? And play. And let's spread out. Good. Good. Brilliant. Good passing, boys. Now we're getting it. Okay, and relax. Right, just for the last 5 minutes, I want to try something else. See if I can get you to spread out by setting a condition. Yellows, can you come on? Can I have a yellow there, and a yellow there, and a yellow at the far side, and a yellow at the far side, and then the other players in the middle? Can the oranges come off? Can the blues? I need a blue there. I need a blue there. I need... Yeah, can the blues come in? Hello? Can the blues come in? So we've got a blue there. You're on the outside. You're on the outside. There, good. Yellow's there. Yellow's there. You come in. Megan? You're on the outside, good. On the outside. One on the outside. One, two, three. Can you go on the outside there? There. One, two, three, four. You're on the yellows, because you've got yellow shorts, all right? Have you got some cookies in your pocket, like, or what? You're not sharing them? Huh? Walking around. Is this how you play? Right. Now then, can you go on the outside? No, in fact, you stay in. Stay in. We've got a 4v4. Here's the idea. We get the ball there to the yellows. We get a goal. We keep possession. we get the ball there, we get a goal. Blues win it, we get the ball there, we get a goal. We try and get the ball there, we get a goal. Is that clear? Are you sure? First to three goals wins the game. So if the yellow scores it there, I can get it back. Yes, Megan? I can get it back, and now I'm going to try and score there. Now, if I... what's your name? Who? Nate? Come here, Nate. Come here, Nate. Right, Nate's going to score there, and we want to score there now. So what would be a better good position for you to receive from Megan? Is that in a good position? Yes, good. What would be a good position for you, Garrett, to get away from these guys? He's already there. Good lad. And then what would be a good... Yeah, that's good. Garrett, can you get a good distance between these two so you've got a good distance and a good angle of support? Go on. You were doing it. You were doing it right. You were dropping off. Good lad. So we score here. We're spread out. Can you see how we're spread out? We go there. And now, by playing up and down, what might we be able to achieve with the team in terms of our positioning? What do you think? What have they done? Right. Watch this one. So you're on the ball. You're going to score there. You guys position to score there on the next one. Can you position? Right, right. Play him there. Play him there. Pass. Just pass to him there. Pass to him there. Good. What about you? You're too close together, so can... Yes, good. Where could... Yes, good. Yeah, that's all right. Now, if he's there, where could you go to score there? Good lad. So now what have you done? You spread out. Thank you. We got there eventually. Ready? First of three goals. Play. Not yet. Play. And pass into the Blues and play. Yellows try and win it off them. Good. Well done. Can we score? You just shoot into the place. You two. You're on the outside. You're on the outside. Good. 1-0 to Blues. We're going to go the other way now, so let's see you spread out. Well done, Dylan. Oh, own goal. 2-0. Now we're going the other way. You stay out. Stay out. Stay out. Ah, the Blues have got it. The Blues have got it. Can you score? 2-1. Now we're tracking the other goal. Well done, Dylan. Can we go the other way? Can we score? Ah, 3-1, and that's the game. Right, can everybody just come in, please? Just come in. Just come in. Come in, boys and girls. And girl, just Megan. You on your own, Megan? Yes. Now then, what was the session about today? Can anybody tell me? One at a time. Looking? Why are you looking? For open players. Good lad. What else are you looking for? Going into open space. Great. What else are you looking for? Open players. Good. What else are you looking for? Passing and moving. What else? Yes, that's the one I'm looking for. We're looking to see where the defenders are. Yeah? So they don't sneak up and surprise us and take the ball off us. So we've got the look in. What else did I ask you to be better at? Yes, chatting. Yes, talking. Communicating. Helping each other. What kind of things could you shout? If the ball's coming to me, what could you... Yes! Yeah, open. Or what else could you shout? Yes, what else? So if a defender's coming up me and I haven't had a little look, how could you help me? What could you say? Oh. Yeah, you could shout defender. Man on, that's it, good lad, man on. Now then, got an itchy nose, just a sec, that's better. Now then, think about this. What about your body position? What do we need to do with our body position? Angle of support, diagonal, yeah. What else? What about your body position? Can you remember what we did? What? Yeah, we got turned, didn't we? And we got opened up. So we got turned, we had a look, we talked. What about our good first touch, yeah? And then what was... And then when we brought the opposition in, what did we have to do? Can you remember? What's the game all about? Giving the ball away or keeping the ball? Yeah, so we eventually got to trying to get the skill going where we made good decisions with good passes. Blues won it 3-1. Was it 3-1? Well done, Blues. Yeah, Blues won the game 3-1. Yeah? Now then, if we lose it, what have we got to do? Yeah, we've got to win it back. So we're looking to see who's got a good attitude to win it back. What about the Cones then? Do you think the Cones helped or not? Don't say no, please, or then I'm ruined. Why do you think they helped? What did they help you do? They represent the opposition and where the open spaces are. Fantastic. Yeah? So do you think it's useful to bring those Cones in? I do. I think it's a good idea. Because it gives you a better chance of knowing how to position. Because when you position on the field, what kind of shapes do you normally position in based on each other? Triangles. And what else? Diamonds. Yes, good lad. So triangles and diamonds. So this helps you learn about moving off the ball. And why is movement off the ball so important? How many minutes in 50 minutes do you not have the ball? Do you remember? About 48. That's surprising because some of you thought you had the ball for 25 minutes, didn't you? 3 days, yeah. 3 days out of four, you got the ball. One day you haven't. You're right, yeah. So, why is movement off the ball important? So you're helping the player on the ball, getting free, yeah? Good. Well, guys, thanks for that great demonstration. It was a little bit hard to get it started. Once you got it started, it was great. Well done. Thank you. Round of applause for you, boys. Well done. Thank you. I'm done.